Hello and welcome to new tutorial. In this video, I want to teach you how to make blend material in Unreal Engine 5.2 with Quixel Bridge, and how to solve the error in new versions, and how to use the puddle layer to create a wet surface. Open Quixel Bridge. Choose your materials, two or three materials, I use these three. I use medium quality. It doesn't matter what quality you use. Add them all to your project. I select the surface folder and use the material instance filter so that I can access the materials more easily. Go back to Quixel Bridge. In the versions after 5, if we proceed in the normal way and I want to select the materials, you will probably encounter an error. Some people say that you should select the materials in Quixel Bridge, but you will still encounter an error. The way you can create a blend material is to select the base material, the one you want to paint. Go back to Quixel Bridge. Do the same steps again and click Create Material Blend. You can change its name and path, but I leave it as default. After clicking, a folder will be created in your content browser and your material will be there. You just have to do a few small things to finish everything. Double-click to open the material editor. As you can see, you have a base layer which is the material of your choice, middle layer, and the top layer which is placed above the middle layer. You can see that the texture of all layers is the same. Now we change them manually. I turn off the filter to show the textures of each material again. The material I want to be in the middle layer is damage row, so I replace its textures in the middle layer. I turn on the textures of the top layer and replace the textures of the next material. Save the material and your blend material is ready. I go to the Modeling Editor tab and add a plane. I increased the size before and I increased the number of subdivisions. Increasing the number of subdivisions depends on the power of your computer. I set it to 100. You can choose a smaller number. Take your material and drag and drop it on your object. Now we go to the Mesh Paint Mode tab and click on the paint option. You have to choose different channels for painting. The red channel is your middle layer. Well, everything looks good. The green channel is your top layer. When I paint, it is painted on the middle layer. And at the end, the blue channel. Nothing happens when I paint. This is the puddle layer that creates the wet surface, but why doesn't it paint anything? Open the material editor again. Search the word pud in the search tab. Turn on use puddle layer. I turn on the color option and change it to black. Save the material and now paint the blue channel once more. As you can see, it creates a wet surface for us or a hole with water in it. It looks so good. You also able to change the size or strength of your brush to make it more interest. One point I want to mention, if your brush didn't paint anything, or you decided to erase something, just select the desired channel and switch the color. By erasing, you actually paint the base layer. Let me explain more about the Puddle Layer. Open Material Editor again. Back to Puddle Layer setting. Let me change the camera angle so you can see better. In Puddle Layer, you have many options here that you can customize the wet surface that you painted to suit what you need. You can change the size of the waves on the surface of the water. Also, speed of the waves. Also, normal strength to make surface more bumpy. You can also choose the color you like. For example, choose red color, it will be like water mixed with some blood. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, and it has solved your problems and you have learned new things from it. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe so I can make more tutorials. Also, if you have any questions or problems or need new tutorials, ask me in the comments. See you in the next videos. Farewell.